Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school? And what would you do if you weren't doing this? I'd be driving my first car in a worn out Dodge, trying to make a rent with a dead end job, just making do with tips in a jar, my guitar in an old bar stool. Friday night crowd in the palm of my hand, couple brown liquors, couple buddies in the band, singing them same old songs like I am now. I'd be feeling on fire on a hardwood stage, riding lights like a lightning running through my veins, at the Grand Ole Opry Hall showing some no-name town. I'd still be doing this if I wasn't doing this.